Are you bored of your factory turn signal lights? Today we're going to install this LED free sequential turn signal light. It has a resistance, avoid the fail light on your dashboard.
Albert Cars.
These are the Zimex sequential LED turn lights. It costs 43 euros, about $52. The first step is turn the steering, and then we remove the fastening clips from the wheel arch. To gain access better, we take off the watch, so the hand access better. We press on the clip and press it outwards. We already have it out. To remove it the connector, we have to press on the clip with one hand, and with the other, we push it out. We take one out and put the new one. Now insert it carefully until it clicks. And job done. Now insert the retaining clips back into the wheel arch. Now the car with these LED turn signal lights with the color black looks very, very cool. It's a very cool mod.